Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
He does look pretty determined.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
Es hora de tomar las riendas en este asunto. Ella está en ese par y dice que peleará lo que quiere pelear. Evitó esta pelea versus Jason, Last Man Standing Match. Hice unas llamadas y me dijeron que no puedo pactar otra Last Man Standing Match esta noche, que esa pelea ya pasó lo que tenía que pasar. Y así es como funciona WWE, lo entiendo. Pero lo que sí puedo hacer es pactar otra pelea esta noche. Así que esta noche, ella está, se enfrenta a Jason. Sí, esta noche. Y será justo cuando yo me baje de este ring. Y si AJ Styles no pelea versus Jason esta noche, si AJ Styles decide que quiere irse o que quiere mandar a Luke Gallows con una silla y que no va a competir, entonces AJ Styles, es hora de que alguien te ponga control. Si tú no peleas esta noche contra Jason, te voy a quitar el campeonato y te voy a suspender. Y se acabó. Pondré una pelea por el campeonato en Battleground con Jason y con otros luchadores que no involucren el nombre de Style, y tú estarás suspendido sin derecho a paga. Porque una cosa es que tú me hables disparates a mí, te pares aquí a hablar y me odies como me odias, y otra cosa muy diferente es que tú incumplas tu contrato. Y en el momento en el que tú no saliste a la Norman Standing Match y dijiste públicamente que tú pelearás las peleas que quieras pelear, estás haciendo una violación directa de tu contrato. Y si yo tengo el derecho de despedirte y quitarte el título cuando haces cosas así. Tú eres el campeón y representas a esta compañía. Representas a esta compañía. Y como lo veo, estás haciendo una mala representación. Así que te lo pongo muy claro. Esta noche vas a ir a ese ring, te enfrentarás a Jason. Y si no vas esta noche y mandas a alguien más, si haces alguna trampa con estupidez, voy a suspenderte y voy a quitarte el campeonato. AJ Styles. ¿Tú quieres que te tomen en serio, no? Pues es hora de que tú sepas algo. Soy tu jefe. Y a mí me tienes que respetar y me tienes que tomar en serio. Y si digo que vas a estar en una Last Man Standing vs Jason, es porque tú estarás la próxima semana en una Last Man Standing contra Jason. O tú no llegarás a Battleground y pondré a otra persona ahí que no sea ella estado. ¿Lo quieres por las malas? Entonces hagamos esto por las malas, el Jake, así sea. Ah, y para el resto de luchadores, y para Ric Flair y su Max System, les tengo que decir esto, sí. La próxima semana Max System se enfrentará a Mark Henry, que es el campeón ahora. Tienen a Max System contra el campeón de la ECW, una pelea. Si Max System pierde contra Mark Henry de nuevo en ECW, en Superstars, nunca más Max System va a pelear por el campeonato de la ECW mientras alguien de SmackDown sea campeón. Para que más estén peleados, tendrá que ser de rojo.
Yeah, man, this is going to be a night to remember.
Oh, I'm sure. Now that the WWE Universe is pumped, we move into more WWE action coming up next.
No rest for the weary. On to the next. Singles match on tap next. It'll be AJ's. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
It'll be AJ Styles
taking on some tough competition. Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it. We're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
Matchup about to get underway, waiting for his opponent to come into the ring. No love lost between these two individuals. And the ref calls for the bell, and here we go! Going right after him!
Yes, sir, we knew this wouldn't get started quick.
The right hands, and now the boots to the midsection. And the referee trying to gain some sort of control early on here.
Yeah, good luck, referee. Let him go!
So much for feeling out your opponent. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Reversal there.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Nice reversal.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
He's showing no signs of letting up. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
What a counter that was.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
AJ Styles, here we go. He's making a statement here with his
talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank.
Focusing on the chest now.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Here's Styles.
We got a cover.
One, two.
And he escapes with a kick out. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Wow, he's still down after that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
AJ Styles reverses it. And right now, AJ Styles is visibly bleeding. Suplex.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal.
He's had enough. This could be it. He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing. Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
It's Eric Rowan versus John Cena.
This is as good a matchup as you're going to see.
Oh, boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head-to-head to decide which one is truly the best.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
King, I'm not sure there's a superstar in WWE history that's worked harder than John Cena.
And you know, Cole, I don't know how he does it. He's on the road nearly every day of the year. I don't think he ever sleeps.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
And the bearded beast is on the attack from the opening bell.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
Regardless, fans of the Wyatt family are here in force, ready to cheer Eric Rowan on.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Let's touch on Eric Rowan a bit.
I must admit that I did not see him hiring a manager coming. I assumed he was a bit of a lone wolf.
There's still plenty of match left in this one, but I don't think it would be crazy for me to predict that it's going to be real tough to take down Eric Rowan tonight.
But between you and me, Michael, I think he was just lonely on the road. I mean, that's why I made this hire. Nobody else wanted to travel with him. Rowan is one of the rare individuals that I've seen in this business that as soon as people see him, they immediately think of terrible things happening. Then the trick is just making sure you're not on his list.
Big Eric Rowan starting to slow down some. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
Strength. John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there.
Think what must be going through the mind of Eric Rowan's opponent. It doesn't take someone too long looking at him to tell that Eric Rowan does not have good intentions, and the fans carefully watch each step he takes. That's control of an audience. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Look out, John Cena is measuring. We got a couple. If we have enough time in this broadcast to cover all the ways Eric Rowan is dangerous. For starters, Rowan has immeasurable strength and speed. You won't believe how Rowan moves for a man who stands 6'8" and weighs 315 pounds. Oh, and let's not forget, he's completely deranged.
Well, I think you covered all the major ones, Cole. When you think about the size and speed Eric Rowan possesses, it's more than enough to get your attention. Then, add to that the joy he gets from tearing people apart, and it's enough to make you consider a change in career path. Boy, there's no way he's gonna be able to stand after that.
Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena. What is John Cena gonna do with this?
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. John Cena is taking advantage of every opportunity here, and he knows he has the upper hand. You can feel it. Watch it.
And he powers out.
He sees it.
What a move. What a smart move.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. One.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
What should Cena be looking for now?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
Nicely done.
An elbow.
We got a cover.
One.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Headlock, and now what?
Oh, John Cena has been busted open.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, nice counter.
Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
What a counter. Great reversal.
Oh, Eric Rowan
looking for all the glory here. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Oh, John, here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
One, two, three. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.